And Avery Holmes will get it back across half court, but he did turn it over. Taken away by Berger, up ahead for Clark, and Dante Clark puts it home. UMass in front by 11.
That's what happens.